Hello everyone, welcome to our 3 minutes Chinese medicine study. I'm Dr. Hu from Hanshan Health Center in South Africa. Today we are going to introduce another herb, daisy. In Chinese, you also call it Juhua. So they are a kind of herbs either harvest in autumn or early winter. Let's see from the herbs. It's a slightly yellow, you can see from here. And it got a very mild fragrance. When you smell from the taste, it tastes a little bit sweet and a little bit bitter. It actually tastes good, so it actually is a herbs and our food. So you even can order daisy tea from a restaurant. In Chinese medicine, we use them for clear heat because they got a cold property. So we can use to clear heat and it goes to liver meridian. So basically we use for liver fire. For instance, if someone got headache or red eyes or they got very bad temper, they will be cross easily or they be angry easily. At this condition, they can use daisy tea to help them. For liver fire, we also can see from their tongue. So they always have a red tongue. You can see from the tongue the color. It's always red. A red tongue with yellow coating on top indicates heat in the body. So in that condition, people can use daisy to help them. Thank you for watching our video. For more information, you can visit our website. See you next time.